The American Telephone and Telegraph Company building, located in Denmark, a city in Bamberg County, South Carolina, was built in 1922. The Georgian Revival building offers a number of impressive architectural features. It is a noteworthy example of the important role that telecommunications played in the early 20th century development of the South Carolina Lowcountry. The site was listed in the National Register July 8, 1999.